In this video, I'm using a cap lifted sender and GriGri on separate lines. I don't show the setup in this video, but I do have another video where I show my top rope solo setup, which I'll link in the description below.